You are a good man. This is Brent Lovall with you and inquired about our 21 Infiniti. Does that sound about right?
Yeah.
You know what? You got good taste, man. That's a very, very nice vehicle. What do you like best about it? Absolutely. You ever had one before?
No.
Okay, awesome. What do you currently drive?
Hyundai.
Drives a, you say a Hyundai Nissan?
Tucson.
Oh, drives, okay. And what makes you want to get rid of it?
I mean, I'm just getting out of
college.
That's my wife's
car. Okay, awesome. Okay, awesome.
He can still use that code.
All right. Well, this is a very nice vehicle, I promise you. Super, super nice. Overall, I mean, you got to think, this one's only got 52,000 miles. So extremely low miles, and then on top of that, just the way that it's been taken care of, the color of the interior, I mean, this is an extremely nice vehicle, I promise you. Are you all going to be trading anything in?
No.
No trading? Are y'all going to pay cash or finance it? We'll find it. Awesome. And do you know how your credit is? Don't feel bad, buddy. I promise you. We just here a couple days ago on Saturday, somebody had like, it was like a 396 or a 376, and you know what? They left in a car. They had a, like a three, like almost a 400, but they left in a car. So I promise you, have faith in me. How much money are you going to be putting down?
Sounds
good.
I don't know.
Okay. Well, tell me this much. If I can get you approved for it, would you all buy it? Okay, well then let's do this. We're open today until 8 o'clock. What time is best for you? And I promise you, we're going to do our absolute best and help you leave in that vehicle. What time is best for you? All right, yep, we can definitely do that. Let's do this. How much are you going to be putting down? You got 5,000 down?
I could.
Okay. So when you say could, is that like cash or is that credit card, debit card?
I say go ahead.
Cash.
Make sure that they're here before 5 o'clock.
Well, how much do you want to put down? The more you put down, the better the chance I get you approved.
You want me to go ahead and submit it? You want me to go ahead and submit it, and I can go ahead and call Forrest?
Yeah, let's go ahead and submit. Because she's saying that, yeah, she can have that money.
So I'll do it with $1,500 just to give me more likely.
What'd you say?
And then.
Okay.
And her name was.
You say $1,500?
Farrah Haynes.
Okay, and so $1,500 down. And are you currently working? What'd you say? Are you currently working? You're breaking up on me, big dog. You're in the military?
I was in the military. And I got medicine.
Okay. Well, thank you for your service. So you're kind of retired, is that right? So you probably get paid some money every month?
Sure.
Okay. And what do you make per month? What'd you say?
4,100.
Okay, so you make good money too. How long have you been medically discharged?
2 years.
Okay, 2 years out. All right. So is it going to go in just one name or two names? The Infiniti. Just one name. Okay. So this is what I'm going to do. Is I'm going to. I'm going to send you a text message real quick. Actually, we already sent one this morning. I need you to just text back, yes. We sent it to you at 10:26 a.m. Could you look real quick on that and send me just text yes back real quick?
What was the time?
We sent One at 9:31, we sent you a text message. If you can text yes back to that, I can text you a link to a credit application. And I promise you, have faith in me, buddy. I'm going to help you get this car.
Yeah, that's a plus.
All right, yeah.
You doing good today, buddy? You happy to get a new Infiniti?
Yeah, I'm
good, man. And I appreciate you.
I think I texted yes, I'm not sure.
You already texted yes back?
Yes.
Okay. It doesn't show that it's came through yet. Yeah, it hasn't popped up yet. Let me do this then.
What is it?
All right, let me ask you a couple more questions, okay? So the vehicle, have you ever had any repos?
No.
Repos, awesome. And do you know what your credit score is?
Yeah.
Okay, did you make all of the payments on time?
Yeah.
All right, yeah, in my opinion, I think we're going to make it happen, buddy. All right, so let's do this. Did you text yes back?
Yeah,
I think so. It still hasn't came through. How else can I email him a credit app?
Email. Say again?
So, not in here.
Yeah, you can just text him off your phone.
Hey, Michaela, is there a quicker way to email him a tech or a credit application to like this, the mobile, instead of going on my phone? I'm going to have someone walk me through how to do it here.
You just have to go to our website and then go to finance, get approved, and then just copy the link. Yep, just copy and paste that link.
Thank you. All right, you just texted him. Heck yeah. All right. I just now sent you a credit application via text message.
Okay.
And how quick do you think you can fill it out?
Pretty quick.
All right. And then once I get you approved, because in my opinion, I'm going to make it happen, man. Once I get you approved, how quick are you going to come pick up the Infiniti?
I can get
it
in about an hour.
All right, perfect. And, all right, I just did that. Okay. So then I'm going to put 21 Infiniti. All right, man, go ahead and fill it out. What I'll do is I'll call you back as soon as, if you could do me one favor, text me back when you just say, like, I just completed it. Let me know as soon as you do it. I'll get on it, and then I will make it happen. What kind of monthly payment are you wanting to be around? Okay. All right, big dog. I will get it done real quick, and I will call you back. Let me know as soon as you get it done.
Okay.
All right, thank you.